status on the drone?
Systems online, running clear in all sectors.
Battle, try something.
I got you now!
Why is the lab stuff still running? I thought we got rid of all the scientists.
It's too late, Bandit. I already have the Cloudburst. Stagg can't help you now. Find him, then. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp.
Thank you.
nothing we can do here. Spread out and find it.
You're a creature of habit, Batman. Let's see if you can break it. He's picking you off from the vantage point. Get a line on there now.
Still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the Cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated.
Okay, Stagg. Where are you hiding? Stagg must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the Cloudburst!
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
The cell doors are on a timer. What do you think's gonna happen at feeding time? These animals haven't eaten in days. Batman, please, don't leave me here. I have money. I can make you rich. You don't understand. These chimps are on psychotropic medication. Do you have any idea what they'll do if they break free? No, you can't leave me here with these animals. The cell doors are on a timer. What do you think's gonna happen at feeding time? These animals haven't eaten in days.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.